The Ayrshire breed originated in the county of Ayr in Scotland prior to 1800 and was regarded as an established breed by 1812. During its development, it was referred to first as the Dunlop, then the Cunningham, and finally the Ayrshire. There is good evidence that several breeds were crossed with native cattle to create the foundation animals of the breed. The improvement of the native stock is thought to have begun around 1750 when it was crossed with other breeds. The Ayrshire is an efficient grazer, noted for her vigor and efficiency of milk production. Ayrshires are especially noted for the superior shape and quality of the udder. The composition of the milk made from it is ideally suited for the production of butter and cheese by dairymen. Ayrshires are red and white in color. The red color is a reddish-brown mahogany that varies in shade from very light to very dark. On some bulls, the mahogany color is so dark that it appears almost black in contrast to the white. The color markings vary from nearly all red to nearly all white. The spots are usually very jagged at the edges and often small and scattered over the entire body of the animal. Usually, the spots are distinct with a break between the red and the white hair. Some Ayrshires exhibit a speckled pattern of red pigmentation on the skin covered by white hair. Brindle and roan colored patterns were once more common in Ayrshires but are rare today. For many years, the Ayrshire's horns were the hallmark of the breed. These horns often reached a foot or more in length. They gracefully curved out and then up and slightly back. When the polished show for the ring, the Ayrshire's horn were a spectacular sight. Horns are not very practical, and today almost all Ayrshires are dehorned as calves. Ayrshires are medium-sized cattle and weigh approximately over 1,200 pounds at maturity. They are strong, rugged cattle that adapt to all management systems, including group handling on dairy farms with free stalls and milking parlors. Ayrshires excel in udder conformation and are not subject to excessive foot and leg problems. Few other breeds can match the ability of the Ayrshire to rustle and forage for themselves under adverse feeding or climatic conditions. The ruggedness of the terrain and the unfavorable climatic conditions of their native land lead to the selection for those points of hardiness that adapt them to less ideal conditions. The Ayrshire is a moderate butterfat breed. They respond to good management and feeding practices, and individual Ayrshire herds average as high as 17,000 pounds of milk and 700 pounds of butterfat. These days, it is not rare to see an Ayrshire cow produce over 10,000 kg of milk per lactation or 80,000 kilos or more in a lifetime. Ayrshire milk is referred to as the ideal drinking milk. Their milk is not excessively rich nor lacking adequate fat, and it possesses qualities of desirable non-fat solids such as protein. The breed's strong points are the now desired traits of easy calving and longevity. Ayrshires are also free of genetic diseases. Ayrshires remain popular in many countries such as Russia, North America, Britain, Australia, New Zealand, Africa, and parts of Europe and South America.